We need to get them out of there before it's too late. What the hell am I doing? They're fucking scars.
Apostate.
At least I know he's alive.
That child is an abomination.
What about their mother?
I heard she was abstaining from food and water.
Quiet.
She's talking about some children that are cursed.
Fucking hell. hope they're still there.
Kid? You still there?
Don't come any closer.
It's me.
Sorry. How's she doing? Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on.
What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance. Supplies you have.
Put the phone down. It's okay.
Put it down.
Alice, shut up.
Alice,
put the
stop.
Phone down.
Alice,
what the fuck? Alice. Lev, lower the bow. It's okay.
Abby, who are these kids?
They saved my life. Can you take a look at her?
Stay, Alice.
This is Yara.
What did this?
A hammer. It wasn't me.
Let's lay her down. Can you feel this? Yara.
No.
I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered. She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean?
It means it has to come off.
She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. But we're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, I'll get
It'll
whatever
take you
need.
All day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How?
We built bridges high up. It's how we get around the flooding and you people.
Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Lev?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby. Abby. Hey.
What?
Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which one?
You know what you're doing.
Your friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel? His name? The man?
Owen.
Mel. Owen. Abby. How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You get us there, and I can take you back.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Wolf, there it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
What happens if we can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. Keep out of the water. These rapids will rip you away.
I know.
You know how to swim, right?
Yeah. I'm not gonna fall in.
I like that confidence. Let's see if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Watch the glass. Fine. Getting closer to your tall building. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just... away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's the rule.
Jeez. So why'd you do it? Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Hmm. I guess so.
You okay?
Yes. How many Seraphites have you killed?
Why?
Curious.
I don't know. That water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay? This where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
Good for your cousin.
Okay.
Here we are. Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
You're gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means
No matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
Redeemed in the light of her spirit? No!
You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome. I'll go first this time. Seriously, how high up are we going?
Never said before. My condolences for your son.
It's an honor. He's with our prophet now.
Proud.
We are. Thank you. The elders have offered us a new child.
That is a great honor.
scour this room. Someone's out there.
Down there.
Where to now? Wait, let me guess. Up.
Yes.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Okay, pull that door down.
Shit.
Can I give you some advice?
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts, too.
The good parts?
Yeah, like, you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh,
you don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for this. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
That's a profit thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient. Windy up here. What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev!
Follow me!
Fuck!
We'll go slow.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route. Try not to look down.
Shit.
Dylan.
Waiting on all that true strength.
Cool.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! I did it!
Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Lev, come here. I'm gonna hug you. Why? Why?
Ready?
Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Where's he now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this one. The bridge drops itself in the back
of the building. Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down. The worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit. Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be right there. Right.
Just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know. Careful.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask. Gas mask. Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Dick. That's not good. Looks good. All right, back to Lev.
Oh, fuck.
Your present. Here.
We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No. Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
I don't know. It's a big building.
Yeah.
Ah!
Liv, I am so glad we took this shortcut.
Even though we're stuck with all these demons?
That's the joke, Liv.
Oh.
I hate this building. Keep going down. We're almost at the street. Is it true that Isaac took down the old guard?
Fetcher, yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay. Have you ever tortured people?
Let's focus on getting out of here.
That big demon.
Yeah, we did. Come on.
Thank you.
Are you bitten back there?
No. Are you? Your nose sounds like a maybe.
A lot.
You did good. You can take your mask off.
Thank you. Elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be locked in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of her mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
You go.
But wait, why?
Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
Shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby?
It's Abby. Shit.
She alone?
Open the gate.
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers to enter the city.
You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Ugh. Well, good luck. Hey.
Abby. They got you out here, too?
Yeah, what a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed to?
Abby. Just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back for the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
Shit.
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bad side. You find one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. All doing okay?
Fine.
God, she was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. The boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got, boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets out on? Hold up. All clear. Right. So, what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
May your survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Okay. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Doesn't look so bad. Shit. I had no idea what they were up against. Of course it's blocked. That'd be too easy. Okay, trauma or surgery then. Trauma center's gonna be in there. What the fuck? Okay, this is a lot.
give me something. Not a... There has to be something around here. Into. You need power, too. Gotta be a generator around here somewhere. Another one. Use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would have been great. Here goes. Thank you.
Medical supplies. Let's see what you got. For fuck's sake. Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage. Get ready to celebrate. Thank you. Great. Thank you.
There. No one's ever gonna believe that shit.
Looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing. I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here. You want to pet her? It's okay. Yeah, see?
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. Check on the girl.
Okay.
Thank you.
Bowen?
Just me. What are you still doing up?
I was changing Yara's bandages.
Can't believe she's on her feet already.
Yeah, well, scars are tough.
I can get there and back. No, what are they fighting about?
Oh, fuck you, Yara. I wouldn't leave you behind.
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen. I figure you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids, but I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right.
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
Fuck.
Abby?
Nice shirt.
Are you okay?
How's your arm?
It's better than it was this morning.
Lev coming around?
He will. Yeah. Would you mind helping me look for him? He's pretty worked up.
Sure.
He ran off this way.
Lev! Here, please.
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about our mom, about what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him. Lev! Lev! I'm sorry! Lev, come on out! Lev! You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
He said you were brave. You hear that? Lev!
Are you in here?
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play. Hey, girl. What you got there? She won't hurt you. Okay, watch. Go get it, girl.
I think And she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time. Yeah, you're so fast. You wanna try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Can I do it again?
I think she would love that. Do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. But then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him.
Find something to cheer him up. Come on. Well, why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders.
Poor kid.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
It's so far.
Yeah.
Good.
There's gotta be something left around here. This is cute. See anything worthwhile?
No.
Keep looking. What about this?
It's perfect.
Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium, my stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He was down that hallway. Okay. Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up.
She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, coming to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, it isn't. Look, I know. I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. Happy. We're allowed to be happy.
You hear that? Going after her.
After who?
His mom. She's gonna kill him, Abby. Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marine.
Hey,
she just had surgery.
I'm fine.
How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go. There's the marina. How you doing?
I'm good.
Okay.
Do wolves use this place?
We dock some of our boats there.
Okay.
Whoa. Not making that. Here. I've got you.
I can do it.
Let's go.
Hey.
careful. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow backwards.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
No. He's stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
Thought he did.
I mean, it's his mom.
From here.
Looks like we'll have to go around. Down this way. Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that. Way through here. Come on.
Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around.
Okay, sounds good.
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it. Okay. Okay.
Oh.
Get down! Abby, what the fuck?
Manny.
You by yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
The sniper's a fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low! You killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him. Go, go! This way.
See? Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers? Quick! Shit.
Let's get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. The car's falling apart! We gotta move! Go! Go!
Fuck, he's good.
No shit. I should be going after them. Instead of the goddamn island.
How is that still on?
Might be happening right now.
Shit. Manny.
Them to us. Get ready. Get up to the bridge. Abby, the stairs over here.
He's doing it again!
Look out! We gotta get to the bridge before he runs!
Yeah! Wait to get my hands on this guy.
Ali, over here!
Oh, shit.
Go ahead, I'll cover you.
He couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it!
Hey! Estás pinche muerto! Right there!
Keep the pressure up! Manny.
Screw it. Let's just...
Get back to the aquarium. Come on, we'll take that boat.